Jake? Steve? Dan?
Oh no. I made my roommates disappear.
Oh, I need some Tylenol.
Only 3 Tylenol left in the entire house. I made my roommates disappear.
Yeah, boss. I'm here at this McAllister's house. But, are you sure I should go through with this? I mean, I've heard some stories about him in his childhood, you know. Okay. All right.
Mr. McAllister. Mr. Kevin McAllister. Come on, Mr. McAllister, I know you're home.
Who is it?
My name is Joey. I'm here as a representative of Anthony Crane. We're here to collect our winnings from you.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
I'm not here to drop off anything. I'm here to collect the money from you.
What money?
The money you lost on the bet.
Bet effect. How much do I owe you?
$24,000.
Too bad AC ain't in charge no more.
You smartass.
Hey, I tell you what I'm gonna give you, snakes.
Snakes.
I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead. 1, 2, 10.
Boss, it's Joey! This McAllister kid's firing a machine gun at me! Yes! Yeah, he's trying to blow me away! I don't know, but he's trying to blow me away! And he called me Snakes. I don't know why he's calling me Snakes. I know I heard that name Snakes before. What do you want me to... Oh, don't make me go back in there. Oh, man!
Mr. McAllister, I know that wasn't actually you, so I'm going to give you to the count of 10 to get your yellow butt out here and give me the money because we need it, or else we're gonna break your legs in two, okay? 1, 2. Okay.
That's it. Hold the man there. I'll go through the back. God. You're dead. Oh, my God. Oh. All right. Jeez, what a punch.
You were dead. Here I come. Oh my God. You motherfucker, you burned my hand. Oh
enough of this. It's Joey. McAllister burnt my hand. No, I'm not... You can't... All right, just this one last time, okay? After that, I'm done. Where I find you, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna take your thumbs and I'm gonna just put them up. Oh, God. Oh, yes. Oh.